What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Chad. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. We're continuing Star Wars Outlaws. Last episode, I don't know why, I just couldn't get past the pikes here. Someone nearby. So, we're gonna try and do it sneakily this time, I guess. So I wasn't doing it sneakily before. This is like a third time I have to do this. Third or fourth time. I don't know where people are, so we're just gonna come over that.
Officers you need to be wary of. You never know when they will try to turn you in for a promotion. Stormtroopers, though, they are easy to fool.
Got something, bud?
Alright, so we're chilling, I guess, right here.
Someone nearby?
Which I don't understand.
See something?
Alright, next. You're gonna distract. Nope, you're not gonna distract. Okay, so I'm doing probably most of these back to back. I'm still frustrated on how poorly this last attempt went with this.
Someone around next?
All right, distract.
Time to distract them next.
Next, you want to grab this for me as well?
Next, over there.
Thanks, buddy.
What do you see?
Horse weave. Someone isn't coming this way. Where'd the other guys go?
See something?
Oh, crap. Are they coming this way? Probably. Can I talk my way out of this? Talk my way out of this. Talk. How do I? Might change difficulty to easy, dude. I have no idea if I'm just that bad at sneaking games. What is going on? Okay, so they're leaving now. Oh. How the heck do I get past them?
What do you see?
Crap. Sneak attack. Okay. Can I please see the area I'm walking into? Okay, thank you.
Got something, bud?
Power off. Hide. Okay. Camera's down. When this guy comes towards me, up into this room that's over there, I'll get this guy. Beautiful. All right. So how am I supposed to get... I can climb.
See something?
There we go, that's how we get up. Okay, nothing for me to take.
This looks like the way in.
That was
okay next. Yeah.
A lot harder than it should have been. And of course, I had to make it harder. This is wonderful. All right, what do we got
now,
here?
How do we get up there?
Oh, to the hole. Okay. No, just fall. Alright, is there anyone in here? No? Cool. It sounds like there's someone in here.
Okay, that lowered a turbo lift.
Okay, my guess, there's gonna be bad people on it. Maybe not. Okay, how? Oh, wait. Maybe. Aha. That to here. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa, punching. We're gonna use Nyx.
Nyx, push that button.
Why are you going down?
Oh, all right. This will work.
Cool. No one's in there. No one's on top. Cool. Even better. Can I jump, please? And from here... wall jump to that? Or can I just... let's try it. Hup. Oh, beautiful. Wonderful. Look at that. I'm so smart. Ray accelerator. Cool. Okay. Where are we going? Left, right. Let's go left. Because there's a thingy. Durasteel. Make some armor out of that.
Okay. What can we do here, Nyx?
So Nyx.
Nyx.
Does this. And then I shoot. Okay.
Think you can hold that open for me?
Do that. Zap it.
Boy, Nyx. Let's go.
I'm punching. Can I crouch, please? Thank you very much. Secrets? Why do I want to go up? This is very bright. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Spur, dude, that thing turns on. I don't want to go that way yet. Looks like I'm going this way.
Okay, buddy. We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, right?
That is true. Something for me to steal? No? Can I grab? I can grapple across. Oh, I don't want to do it. Is there anything down there for me to... like that? Jump. Ow.
Alright, that's better.
That should not have hurt you. Such a baby. Alright. Dang it. Beep, beep. Nope. Beep, beep. Ba-da-da-dip, beep. Ba-da-dip, ba-da-da-dip, beep. Beep, beep, ba-da-da-dip, beep. What? There it is. Alright. Cool. Now, should be able to E. Swing. Nope. Wrong button. Reel in. Swing. And jump. Beautiful. Okay, you're doing great, buddy. Nyx is doing a better job than you, but it's fine. What is this stronghold? Oh my gosh.
Huge. They must have a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nyx. We can go loud now. If we gotta.
We can go loud now.
We should always be on the lookout for Crimson Dawn agents.
Yes. Press 5 to equip Michael C to mark. Oh gosh. Mark. This is so sensitive. Oh, this is like a, was almost like, not Hitman, what's the game I'm thinking of? You know the game? Oh my gosh, you can get right into it. There's one more thing to mark. What am I marking?
A lot of trouble ahead, Nyx.
Yes, there is. They're gonna climb. We're not gonna climb. We're gonna get stuck. That's what we're gonna do. Oh. I guess mark that as well. Oops. Alright, so that's everyone in this area marked then. I wanted to do that. Go down faster, because I don't know when this person will wake up. Okay, looks like they're not waking up. I have one more shot left for... What? I got a prompt to do something. Sabotage. Oh, drop object. Okay. Interesting. Camera. Oh, there's someone there. Which I did not mark before. There's two people here.
Our smuggling network.
Yes, and?
Perhaps there are more opportunities in this city that we are missing.
We should be worrying about Crimson Dawn.
What? They are not.
All right, distract them, Nyx.
The moment they gain a foothold, someone needs to be tied to the Hey! Shoo! Get out of here!
Leave it.
Oh, there's some guys that may have been looking. Maybe not. Okay, cool. Good to know. Sleep night. Tight. Oof. English is tough. Yep, we're gonna turn this off.
Okay, guess there's another one of these things.
Power cue's disabled. Oh, gosh. For what? Mm-hmm. All right there, buddy.
What do you see?
Nothing. Yes, it's supposed to be quiet. And so you guys are expecting someone, but I don't think you guys are expecting anyone. So I think this might be my way to this. Yes, it is. Okay.
No hiding now, Nix.
What? Oh, jeez. Open, close.
Did Javrajo
take her down?
Oh, you did not see me.
Will do.
I hear you.
Go, go.
All right, well, we're shooting our way out of this one, apparently.
Raising the alarm, calling in some help.
I will handle it. Take her down.
Go.
The syndicate will not forgive this.
We are doing this the hard way.
What is that thing? Can I pick up the gun? Nope, I can't. Okay, that's fine. Alright, horses around. Let's turn this off.
We did it. Who cares? Grab if this. Off?
I do, because that could have gone so much better. Beautiful. Alright, well. That went. Was something. I shoot the droid. Okay, why would you do that? That was actually kind of cool, to be honest. That was pretty sick. Pointing. Let's just go. Little Imperial theme there. What? Interesting. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, we're so good. Taking the books. Alright. Up, please. I'm ready, just in case.
Okay.
Alright, right here.
Files.
Beautiful.
Gotta find a terminal.
Oh my gosh. Alright, this dude has bombs. We're gonna take access computer. Okay. Be probably the last thing I do in here. Let's take all this stuff. Let's grab everything first. Cool. Oh, look at that. Get some credits.
Oh, I'm rich. Wow. This system has an alarm. Ugh, the file's just spotchka recipe. Did I get played?
Okay.
Fine. I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file.
Slice. Oh no. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, so not that one. So we do bam, bam, bam. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. That one. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Give me that encrypted file. Very riveting. I don't even touch anything. I'm trying. How do I access the encrypted file?
And you're sure this channel is secure?
Okay, cool.
Please. Overthrowing someone like Gorak takes time. If I couldn't secure a channel, I'd be long dead. And call me Tislak.
Well, Tislak, I'm old fashioned. If I'm going to stab a friend in the back, I'd like to meet the person handing me the knife.
Of course, Governor.
Uh-oh.
And there's the alarm.
Run.
Well, at least we got something.
No, you don't get to hide behind that. If I can't hide, you can't hide.
They've locked down the elevator.
Oh, gosh. Okay, cool. Wonderful.
Okay, okay.
Climb.
We can climb.
Wait, am I going down or up? Am I going down or up? What am I doing? This seems like a bad idea. I'm supposed to go up. Right? Like up there? Oh, I see. Hup. Oh my gosh.
Don't worry, Nex. The next job will be better.
Uh-huh. Sure it will be. Climb up, you idiot. Jeez. Bones? Alright, these guys have very interesting vent systems.
There's more of them?
Whoever triggered that alarm is inside. Seal the doors.
Everything's locked down. See what they've
steal from them first. Beautiful. It was four for a grenade, right? I think so.
Hey, sneak over and get
give me that thing, yeah. Wonderful. Good job, Nyx. Give me the gun. Why not?
I am exhausted.
And hurry. Here we go. Nice.
Better than nothing.
All right. Don't want any of that. Anything else to steal? No. Okay. we're gonna go this way. Where's it? Vent. We need to go through the vent. Use ladder. Quickly. Quickly. Quick. What? No, don't punch! Gosh, this alarm is getting annoying. Oh gosh.
Whoa! Watch your step, Nix.
Okay, I don't know exactly where I'm going.
I got this. I got this.
Uh-huh. That looks like Imperial. Drop! Yeah, that does not look very good. Can I get over to it? There we go. I guess that's my way out. What's this way? Another way, maybe. That's the way forward. Okay. Well, we'll go that way then. Falling. Okay. That's not the way forward. Oh, I see. I see where I'm going. That hurt me, really? Wait, I don't even know if I got the thing. Oh gosh. Follow the water pipe, I guess. Alright,
I think we're good, Nix. Can't believe we pulled that off.
Yeah.
Waka, how fast can you fix that ship?
I know. You want to get off to Shara. But fuel injectors don't come cheap. You get paid?
Maybe. You know anyone who'd buy proof that some pike is trying to overthrow Gorak?
Gorak would. Just leave my name out of it this time.
Okay, sure. That's where you go. The ship is unavailable. Never mind, then. Can we go up? Return to Donka. Excuse me.
Serve your galaxy. Accomplish great things.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Interesting.
Hey, you.
What?
Oof, I know that look. I grew up around casinos. It's okay to call it quits, you know?
I'm gonna turn my luck around. I just need some credits. We'll split the winnings. Honest.
Yeah, why not? I'm a generous guy.
Here. I know what it's like to be down on your luck.
Thanks. Come back later. You won't regret it.
Let's see about that, bud. You better win something.
Did you hear? Someone broke into the pike stronghold.
Who's reckless enough to do that? Gorak's the last guy I'd want to cross.
Fair. That was me, though, by the way. Yeah, I'm too trustworthy, but we'll see. I'll probably make it up pretty fast.
Gorak's favorite spotchka recipes. Did I pass your client's test?
Why don't you ask her yourself? Meet Valera of Crimson Dawn.
You the one I was talking to before?
You pulled it off. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I heard you stole something much bigger than this. A ship. Someone's favorite ship.
Yep.
Someone important.
I
apparently.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Recognize her? Because Zarek Best showed up with one of their best, asking a lot of questions.
Yeesh. A death mark from Zarek Best.
What did you tell them?
Nothing. For now. You work for us again? It stays that way. The pikes are on top here. And Crimson Dawn is making moves.
Hmm. Crimson Dawn. Oh. Pike. I'll go with Crimson Dawn for this.
You want
Why not?
Make a move? One of Gorak's men is planning to betray him. Pike higher up, named Tislek Shar.
Really?
Hey, look at you. Playing the game.
Exactly.
You're learning.
Here, some fuel injectors for that ship you don't have. These should help you get off Toshara.
So you know everything, huh?
Just the things that are important to us.
Interesting.
You'll be hearing from me soon, so try to stay alive. Oh, and one last thing.
Yeah?
Bram's leg is healing nicely.
Thanks.
Oh, that's good.
You're in our world now, okay? Keep sharp.
Walker, I got those fuel injectors. Time to go.
Yes, it is.
That was fast. What's the rush? The Trailblazer needs time.
Crimson Dawn's not good.
No rush. Nice. I just want to keep moving.
Fine. Go see if you can find more work. The parts that she needs ain't cheap.
Ugh. I'll talk to Danka. But it doesn't have to be perfect. Just make it work.
K-Vess, the Huts need a job done. And you seem like a good fit.
Who is this?
Come to McCall's and find out.
McCall's? Where is McCall's? This is one of these things, huh? Yeah, where did that Imperial that was over here go? Where is he? Let's go to this Imperial guy. Maybe I can swindle him.
You know how this works. Pay up and don't breathe a word.
Oh. Tinka, sir.
I've removed you from the wanted list. Move along before somebody sees you.
Great.
Hello.
So, I saw that you're running a little side business.
No point trying to hide it. If you find yourself in trouble with the Empire, a few credits can make all your problems disappear.
Huh, thanks for the tip.
Nice. All right. Where does this go? Kira's spoke easy. I don't know if I want to be in this place as a girl. But, let's see. Requires slicing kit. So I'm not good enough, apparently. Cool. Where am I going now? But I think we'll have to do that in the next episode. Oh, you're very fancy. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this episode, go ahead and hit the like button down below. That's scary. There's a Jedi in here. Yeah, go ahead, hit the like button. Yes, I see you. Subscribe, leave a comment below. What was your favorite thing about this episode, last episode, or just something funny in general? I'll see you in the next one.